Let's take a look at the video of our machine cutting inspection.